But I think as an actress, the fact that you get to play different roles always gives you reinvention. You know, I mean, it's a given. There's no ways that you're going to be the same character you were from the last character you played. This is my Disney cover shoot. Enjoy. I think the greatest evolution for me has been becoming a mother, because I think it felt like going to my waters. My waters, who I am, what I am, what I'm about. The nicest thing about having kids is getting to play. And I feel like the little girl in me got a second chance to come back and really play. So whenever I start a character, I always think, what hasn't been told about us? And I think the most wonderful thing for me with my current character is that we all know the woman at the bottom of the food chain. We know the women out there who are on the streets, who are just trying to put bread on the table. And how wonderful it is to celebrate the grandmothers, the aunts, the domestic workers, the women that will never make it onto the front cover of Destiny magazine. So for me, it's always about those women.